What's going on, guys? Thugsy here. So, as you can probably tell, it's still the same day as my last episode. I am still sick. I don't know if this is allergies or what the fuck this is, but it's pissing me off. Pretty bad. It's actually gotten worse. I mean, because there's only been about 10 seconds since I had ended the last recording. But I can't breathe out of my nose. And I'm basically a mouth breather right now. Awful. And there's nothing I can fucking do about it. I really hate it. Alright, so, because now he's got some fucking revolt going on, and I don't actually need to deal with him, like my vassal is being aggressive on his own, pretty good. I'm going to move in. There's another son. This one doesn't have a fucking stutter, though. That's good. Geolithium? Really? Got all those fucking duchies up there to create again? Bag. No, I created. I don't know why they destroyed their duchies. It doesn't really make any sense to me. I want to get this done, the series. So I'm actually going to start just recording a bunch of this. By the time you see this video, I'll have started doing multiple uploads per day. Oh, she's strong. Freeman Janitor. Nice. Freeman Janitor has Gavelkind. Gavelkind. This kid inherits at least two. He inherits them all. Why does she look so old? What the fuck? I want her to have some more sons. Great. That's Gandara. So, this one would be ideal for me. And kids. That's Gandara. Car blah blah. That's the one I'm going to take. It's down there. I don't care about. Alright. We got a game plan. Yeah. Now to execute said game. So, you know what? Let's just build up this training ground. Move you over here. My daughter get married to the that is fine. The Jewish man to my court. Sell. Oh, that was right here. Right there. So, hopeful. Is he being subjugated? So that means Norway going to own a decent part, which is fine. I have any opposition of that. Which just makes it easier. I'd rather fight one person than a couple. At least you know where all the men are. You. A lot of stuff to take from you. Yeah. So, holy hell. Actually, gonna do this first. We're gonna raise these guys here, them there, or over here somewhere. Raise. I don't even know whose armies I'm raising anymore. Just winging it. Just hope for the best. I don't raise those guys there. I'll raise them here. On boats. Oh. Oh. There's more men there. No? Oh. All right, so these boats can all go here. It's capital. I don't have any fear of him. And what just did I just lose? I lost Nubia? And what? Oh, yeah. And my cousin died. So Sancho Panza took. And he is my new steward. I'll put my nephew back over to somebody. High stewardship. It's another 22,000 men. I'll go there. Oh, alright, that's my own land, isn't it? Oops. I forgot. Now, how many... Why are you being a prick? Siege that shit down real quick, please. Alright. You're at an acceptable thing now. Fuck up. You. Drop all those men there. All those men there. I mean, if you want to do that, it's fine. Pretty sure that. No, it doesn't need a crossing penalty. That's fine. Not charcoals in there. Oh, where to go? Where to go? Where to go? Where to go? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding. Alright, so. It's on the 5th. Fine, deal with that. Just like for the game to load, please. There. Drop them off there. Did I ever do anything with those? Yeah, I did do something. I don't remember what it was, though. I don't even know how those guys got there. I can't keep track of anything anymore. Move out. My master. You're replaced by this guy. Nephew. Pretty sure he's married to my daughter. Sickly. Wonder why. Oh. Just like the army get there 14th. That's so when that army gets there, my army will crush it. I think I just took another thing here. Oh, for fuck's sake. And crush them. Sad when you can just fight the Byzantines without paying much attention to anything. God knows I'm not paying attention. Just winging it. That's how I play this game. Winging it. I do think some things are not much. But generally, if you are super aggressive, you'll succeed in almost everything. His army is now 17,000. It's all sitting like right over here. Way the fuck out the way. That's how I like it. Not my problem. And he can't fight this either. Can't send his men over here, because they will certainly die. Might actually be able to take Constantinople. Did I? I don't think I got all the claims. Fairly certain I didn't. Yeah, we'll let him. I'll let you torture my daughter. I don't really care. 50 Shades of Grey, that bitch. Kinswoman, fashion off, fine. You need to do something. That church in again. Bet he is. Oh man. That should be it, yep. And boop. Steve, why did so much. Alright. I didn't even gain that much. It's annoying. You know what? Fuck it. I don't wanna fuck. Alright. You. I'm not gonna give him that. This. Two. Yes. Samos. I don't. That's it. Sure. I can give this to Mac. So here, take Ioclea. Almacia is so you are king there as well, so Almacia. I just make. Fuck, I didn't want it. Create the kingdom. Grant it to you. I accidentally fucked that up. Give him everything. Let's see. Really, I don't have much else other than that. I create Anatolia. Mania. I don't see it. I don't see the Kingdom of Anatolia. Oh. But I can make him a... Fuck it, I don't even care anymore. Are you not part of this? Transfer. On him. No, that's part of your land, dude. Gracia. Essa. I think that's it. Everything I just took. That looks right. There's a piece of land over here. Abkhazia. And a, you know, I don't know where the hell that is. I don't feel like looking. Roshka. And I do know where that goes. Hey, you. I didn't finish this. Yeah, I knew I. So is that part of it? Yeah, that is part of it. Okay. I mean, I'm gonna kill him pretty soon anyway, so I'm not too worried about it. Oh, you surface. I got a great pressure? Fuck it. Do it. Destroy it. I want it. I could recreate it. Hold out. Capable Machia? No? Who aren't you? Capable Machia? If it goes that. Damn. Alright. So I knocked out Carpathia. He should be strong enough soon. See how many penalized because I buffed him up a little bit. I could give him the Kingdom of Armenia. I can make this guy the king of Baluchistan. Could do. I have Baluchistan. This guy still needs to die. And I still got some other duchies I need to take from this guy. I think I'm just gonna have to do this. Title by title. County by county, I mean. Because this is Gavelkind. That is awful. I'm not going to do it that way. Gavelkind is the worst possible thing. The situation. I'm sick. I don't like it. And you succeeded. Or no, you attacked him. Oh. Alright. End this episode here. So I knocked out more of them. I can do Holy Roman Empire across that. It makes me happy. A little more. Just a little more. So close. The Mongols are staying pretty awesome. That's good. Yeah, I will see you guys in the next one. Later, guys.